Alright, what you see here is a Lakewood Box fan.
Motto 223.
I got this at Savers, and since I work there, I actually got a discount on this fan, 30% off. It was at $3.99 originally, but I got it marked it down to around $2. Not exactly $2, it was like $2.20-something, $2.50-$2.37, I think. $2.37, something like that, but for that price, I can't, definitely couldn't go wrong on it. It's held on the sale for 2 days, so I figured, you know what? Right, I'll get it right away. When I was unsure if I wanted to get it at first, but considering that this fan actually needs some oil to it, needs a little TLC, I figured I'd buy it just since I know I can fix it up. I just ran it for a little bit, and it seemed to have loosened up a bit, but it definitely needs some oil still. But it works great. Other than that, but yeah, this is my third Model 223 Lakewood Box fan. I have a larger one just like this from, that's just a tiny bit different. The only difference is it doesn't have a square things around it. It's just the center portion right here without these little rectangles on top. And it's a bit larger. And that one's from about 87 from what Tori told me. This one is from 80. Or the other one's from 86, this one's from either 87 or 88. And the one that he actually sent me, which is that had, it's actually been over a year ago now that he sent me this one. The other one from the 90s, which is the exact childhood type that I used to have as a kid. So I'm seeing an older version of it, just in a different fringe, I think is pretty cool, so I figured I'd get this one. So yeah, when I saw this, I said, you know, it looks very similar to the one that I have, the large one. But just a tiny bit different. I thought it was the same exact one, but then I noticed that it was actually a bit smaller. And it was actually the same exact size as the one I have, so I figured, you know what? This is probably, it was just like the one I have from the 90s, but a bit, and just like the one from the 80s, but just the same exact size as, and the same exact look as the 90s one, but just in the finish of the 80s version. I figured this would be a cool one to have in my collection. Since now I actually have some more space in the basement to store box fans and such. So I figured I'd get it. So, yeah, let me go ahead and start the fan off on no speed. But before that, I'll turn it around to the motor. And I did move to a lamp above my bed frame down over here so you can see, like, the blink and such a little bit better. You can see the detail of it. And tip this over so you can see the sticker somewhat. It's going to be a bit tricky, but, yeah, not really. No, not too much work. Yeah, definitely need some. Fan is a tiny bit dusty, but it's not like I can't clean it. Yeah, that's the best I can really get on the logo. So, we'll go ahead and start off on low speed. What I love about these box fans is they're not extremely loud, they're nice and quiet. Running a little bit better on low speed now that I've let it run for a bit. In fact, before I bought this fan, I actually ran it for on medium speed while I was on my lunch break just so the bearings were loosened up. And that's probably what it needed, but it wouldn't hurt to add some oil to it. As you can tell, it definitely is running better than it did before. So for now, I'm definitely going to be having the lamp in this angle. It's actually attached to like the metal portion of my bed, which holds the futon mattress in place. Yeah, I have it attached to that. It's a clip-on lamp. So this is one we do for the box fans when I attach them, just so you can like see them, see it and such. Since if I shut it off, for an example, you can barely even see anything. So yeah. Alright, let's go ahead and move it up to medium speed now. You go there on medium. Definitely wouldn't hurt to clean it up, but I just don't have the time to do it right now because I have other fans I need to test still. Once I get back, I'll clean this fan up a bit. It's really not that dusty, but it does need a little bit of cleaning, also some oil, so it'll probably perform a little bit better when I get back. Now to move the fan up to high speed. High speed definitely moves some pretty good air. Especially now that I make the fan run a little bit better now. Go ahead and shut off the fan and let it spin down. Spin down, it's a little bit longer now, so that's good. Probably just hasn't been run for a while, that's probably what it was. But yeah, that'll be it for this video. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and stay tuned for more videos to come.